Feels good. It's coming in at 9th place. I was sweating it pretty bad. But I knew I had a big throw in me, and I ended up switching discs, which made a huge difference on one that I really like. So it feels really good. Combination of a lot of things.
Let's talk about you get in by an inch, and then you kind of get into the zone on that 5th throw.
Yeah, I was feeling some nerves that I haven't felt all year, so that was a little bit different for me, but I knew that I could hit at least 58 high, at the very least, and that is what it took to get in, so I feel pretty fortunate.